Hello everyone. In this movie, we are going to explore working VLC Media Player to convert MOD file to MP4. Benefit of using VLC Media Player: VLC is a free and open source cross-platform multimedia player and framework that plays most multimedia files as well as DVDs, audio, CDs, VCDs, and various streaming protocols. Okay, let's start. Open VLC. Go to Start menu and then scroll down to see the VLC Media Player open. Go to Media menu and then select Convert or Save. So the dialog box pop up and then you stay at the file tab and then you can add the video file that you want to convert. So the video that I want to convert at the location of the drive and my video project here. So it is the video file that I want to convert. The file name cleaning vegetable.tod. After that, you click the down arrow and then select convert or use the shortcut key Alt+O. This is the short file where the file of your video file located, and then the setting for convert, and then you have to select the destination file that you want the file convert to be stored. So I decide to store at the same location at the DVDO and video converter project and the file name. So I just put the cleaning vegetable. Okay. And save. And here is the profile that you want to convert. So you can select whatever profile that you want to convert. So in this movie, I'm going to select the video 8.264 MP4 here, and then click Start. And it will take times, which depends on the size of your video. Thank you for your watching. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more upcoming videos.